is the heavy stuff. Still a few hours away, but snow is falling as we near kickoff at Gillette Stadium in Foxborough. Tonight, we've got an AFC matchup on tap between the Indianapolis Colts and the New England Patriots. Hi again, Everdale. And here's the offense today that hopes to get off to a strong start. And here are the defensive starters. In your old position, you get to talk about the secondary.
The best athletes on the field, Brent.
Ah, debatable.
Well, we'll see how this goes today. I love the way you put my guys down. But you know this, they've got to cover, and they have to tackle. They have a heck of a tackle.
Throwing on third down, Newton. Oh, he's got a man wide open, complete. And he's going to get this all the way down inside the 35. A big play that time on the catch and run. 38 yards. Get 11 back on that one. It leads to third down. yardage as he takes it down to the 49. The play goes for 19 yards, gives him a new set of downs.
What I love about watching the passing game nowadays is that the one-dimensional receiver is really starting to leave the game. You've got to be able to do it for you after that completion for a first down.
Lucky.
Analytics.
Out of the gun, they'll look to throw. And he's got his man in stride, complete. They give him 7 yards on the play, and they do pick up the conversion on third down.
Time he's picked off a pass here in the first half alone. Again, another great read defensively. And you just see him get in the right position to make the play and get his guys the football back.
Here comes the field general leading his offense back out there for the next possession. He's played a pretty clean first half, a touchdown, no interceptions.
Frankly, that's what they expect out of it. They want to see the ball from two to the right.
They'll look to throw now on first down. Rifles one, it's intercepted. The white green is picked off. And he returns it here to his own 18-yard line. That late in the clock, second quarter, why not just run it a time or two and get it into the locker room?
What you're saying makes absolutely perfect sense. Run it and get out of there. But I'm just wondering if the pressure of today's NFL and the high-powered offenses that you're facing may have forced them into saying, let's try and get some more points.
But we'll need to put together another strong half. So let's take a look at the highlights from the first half. Third down from inside the 20. Here we get a quick pass and completion, and he capped off the 9-play drive with a TD. They're now on top by Colts, taking at the 11. He'll head outside to the right on the run, and he capped off the long drive with a touchdown. The Colts go up by 3.
So both teams have their marching orders, and we'll get going again here in quarter number 3. This is fielded a couple yards deep. The red sheet points, and there he goes. Touchdown, Indianapolis. Their dangerous wide receiver with a return of 102 yards. And the Colts are able to grow their lead.
And talk about taking words and bringing them to life. At halftime, I will guarantee you in their locker room, they talked about pressing the kicking game because you can get an advantage if you do it right, and they just did.
Yards on the sack. He was trying to get downfield, nobody came open.
He's trying to do everything that he had been taught, right? Every bit of the technique. But if no one's open, there is no technique except make sure you hold on to the ball as you go to the ground when you're getting sacked. Last run makes this a 100-yard night. I've loved the way he's hit the holes. He's been quick, he's been decisive, and he's been a whole lot of fun to watch.
For us, for Charles Davis and all our hardworking crew, I'm Brandon Gaughan. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. For more, find us on Twitter at EA Madden NFL.